andan pisando las manos, cabrón, cuando sales a casa te va.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
They got alarms rigged up.
Alarm over here. Hey, we got a narco by the stack of tires.
Spotting another tango.
Fuck, engage him. Sniper, take cover. Sniper, get the fuck down!
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. This medal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Bien alta.
Sniper out there.
Excited.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'll drive.
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
That was some inspired shit! Hanging this about the upside down, then cutting? How did you think this shit up?
Chido, bro. I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJP. The French intellectual Georges Bataille wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity. Uh-huh. And tangentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience. So, in other words, you're a sick fuck. Hit that zebra.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hired Babetra's Plata to match the digging for them.
As far as a miner is concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground. Tango.